Hi, baby. You ready for a Sunday ride?
Yeah.
Let's go. Go. Just go. Nice Sunday stroll. I say we go all the way down and around.
Right here?
Nope, go all the way down. Go all the way down. And then we turn by the barber shop.
Oh, yeah.
And come all the way back up. See if y'all see me. Hi, baby, you get on the sidewalk beside of me so I can see you. Come on, girl. All right, hold on. Let's let April leave. Stop. Go on, baby. Stop, Audrey. Y'all doing okay?
Oh, yeah.
We bike riding. I like your new truck. Hey. Look at the skeleton in the wishing well. Oh, Audrey, let's go by and show them the painted sculptures. Have you seen them yet? I don't think I showed them. We drove by there. We didn't stop. Okay, you're going to have to cross the road up here. Come on over here with me now and get on the sidewalk. I know. I swear the poor girl got run over. Okay, you're going to have to get over around this mailbox. Yeah, I think so. Audrey, don't go in the yard though. Hold on. Hold on, guys. All right, guys. Audrey's gonna show you some cool sculptures. Look at Adam and Eve. We got the lambs and the dragon. Oh, it's so pretty. I like that thing right there. It makes the rainbows. So guys, they take these, they buy these just cement block, you know, statues, and then they hand paint them. That there's some here that are very, very old. Very old. This one's pretty cool looking.
Look, this is cute. Look at the bunny. Kind of looks like that duck.
The backyard is really pretty too, but I don't want to go back there without
permission.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to go back to bike riding. Thank you! Oh, look at the fence, Audrey. They've got it getting decorated. Look at the bike! I like the bike! Alright, go, baby. Stay on the side of the road. Go. Just don't look at him. One guy's out with him. Go. Go, baby. I'm right behind you. Be careful with that ankle now. Go. It's okay. It's okay. He's out here with him. Hi. All right, baby. We're going to look both ways and go straight. What? No, we're going straight. It's time to take a drink break. Can't see you, Audrey. You're supposed to be drinking water, but that's what I grabbed. We're going, guys. Let's go, baby. No, you're not. No, I will. I'm gonna let you beat me though. Be careful with that foot. That's good. We're working out. Let's go. See, now beat me. Come on, we'll take a break up here. Gotta keep on pushing. Come on, baby. Trying to get in the shade. Ready? Let's go. You want to go to the bridge? Should have brung my spray paint. Audrey, you want to go write your name on the bridge? It's really cool. There's Audrey's school.
North side.
Look at a pretty big white dog. Hi, baby. Hi. Come on, mama. Come on. Free. No. What are we gonna do with that? We don't eat that. Let's go. Go. Get in front of me. See bikes on this side? See the...
Yep.
We'll show y'all the new...
On this side for the bikes.
This is warning people, since there is no sidewalk, that bikes are allowed this way. We have the right-of-way now.
And that's good because they don't have good sidewalks
here. Yeah, the sidewalks are bad.
And plus there's not sidewalks anywhere over here on this side.
So. You better get on this side. There's another item.
Sidewalks. But then once you go down farther,
okay, we're gonna go right.
I want to turn down that road.
Okay, hold on. Go, go. Go. That's my best friend right there. There's old Frankie Jean's house. Domino's breathing over here. Yep, let's go that way. Go, go, coming.
Nope,
nope. Bye bye. Audrey, over!
What?
You've got to stay on this side of the road, Audrey. Too close for Mama Bear here. A little too close for comfort. They probably can't see me. My friend Nunny used to live there. Headed home, back to headquarters.
Can you go back that way?
No, go. Our road's right there.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Come on, girl. Come on. Get behind me. Get behind me. Hello? Audrey, there's that little half blue car, blue black car. You're good, baby. Go. Stop up here in the shade. Stop up there in the shade. Up there in the shade on the street. Come here. We're gonna tell our people Thanks for watching.
Is it hot?
It is not hot. It's really nice out here though. It's like 70 something degrees. But thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. I'm sitting on my back.